He is the tribal chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman. The bloodline is here.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, representing The Shield from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, Roman Reigns!
Individually, both already have Hall of Fame credentials. For Reigns, as a competitor. For Heyman, as a manager. But now, each man is making a strong case for the greatest of all time.
Together, they have unified titles, created multiple main events, and set the foundation for the bloodline.
And the scary thing is, Reigns and Heyman are only getting started.
His yard, his table, his industry.
Reigns has always had unparalleled power, agility, and in-ring knowledge, but now he's backed by the brilliant mind of Paul Heyman.
And with the bloodline by his side, Roman Reigns can't be stopped.